What happened when Jesus was resurrected? On the third day after Jesus died on the cross, he rose from the dead. His body was lying dead inside the tomb. There were Roman soldiers outside guarding his tomb. Suddenly, angels appeared and this frightened the Roman soldiers. The angels removed the rock that covered the tomb. Jesus was then resurrected by the resurrection power of God. Tap Jesus is alive in the comments and subscribe for more.